proper lunch.
You're fucking the humped.
See? What's going on here then?
Ah, you know, man. The winds of change.
You're my girlfriend. And you're my best friend.
Oh, Tony, I love her.
No, you don't. He loves Cassie.
Yes!
I love you.
I love you too.
Are you the only person in the world that's been let down? The only one that's been hurt? Are you?
Jal, can't you forgive me?
I've had my pain, Jal. Yours is in the post.
I'm gonna have an abortion. Is that okay? Chris, I'm pregnant. What do you think?
Sigmund Freud. What the fuck did he do? Fuck. Coke blast.
I'm actually fucked. Ignorance is fucking bliss, man. I was fine before. I was totally fine before I started revising. Now look at me, man.
Hey, fuck this shit, man. I'm feeling some BBs, man.
You, Kenneth.
Yes, thank you, everybody. A little attention, please. Anwar Boyle, shut it.
Yes, thank you, Doug.
No problem.
You may be wondering. You may be wondering what happened to study leave. Well, never. In my 25 years as a teacher, have I come across a year 13 so utterly, catastrophically, terminally stupid. And that is why study leave has been abolished.
Kids, listen. If you're not going to do it for yourselves, do it for us. Please.
From now on, it's revision. On the premises. 9 till 4:30. No excuses, no exceptions, or you're expelled. We will be a centre of excellence if it kills me. Got it? Screw your lives up in your own time. Hello? Shanika?
Yeah.
Javon, didn't I expel you?
Basketball team made it to the quarterfinals.
Jesus Christ.
Doug, I mean, what's that about? No study leave.
I'm a man about the town. I had appointments.
Yeah, I wanted to go to Fort Park.
Yeah. All right, settle down. Let's not panic. We've still got 5 days before exam season, kids. Come on, let me hear you. Oggy, oggy, oggy! Okay.
Shell, I need to speak to you.
Espera un momento. ¿Qué habíamos acordado?
solo hablaremos en español hasta que termine el examen oral. O si no, ¿cómo pretenden estos gilipollas que memoricemos todo esto?
No, but...
Silencio, por favor. Rápido. Menos pico, no inglés. Bueno, pregúntame sobre la formación de la Unión Europea. Y luego, te cuento lo que hizo Tony. Todavía le odio, claro. Pero fue tan romántico. Súper romántico.
Ciao.
Yes?
Have you made your decision? You have to be honest with yourself, Jal. Honesty is the best policy.
You think?
I do think. Have you told the father? Have you told anyone? Jal, very soon your body's going to change.
I know. And I'm going to make a choice. I am. Shit. Sorry, I lost track of time.
What are you doing?
I'm at the bank.
You're doing at the bank?
Banking?
Right, I'm cooking for you. Right, hurry up.
I'll be there soon, yeah? Bye.
When?
Soon. Honest.
You've got a lot to carry.
I'm used to it. Got a lot of revision. Clarinet's not heavy.
I don't mean your bags.
I'm used to it.
Take these and read them carefully, okay?
What does that mean?
What would Jesus do?
Why are you crying now?
Oh, shit. Ain't a give it back. You fucking give us his lolly back now. Now!
Get up.
Pick his stuff up. Come on, move on.
Oh, you don't care.
Bitch. And open. It's your favorite.
What is?
Eggy bread.
Oh, right. Why is it black?
I prefer the term African-American.
Get something else.
Let me see what we have here. Chateau Neuf de la Guerre. Yeah? Let's get you something. For you, madame.
Chris, I've got something to tell you.
Cool, me too. I got you a present. Hey, cut this morning while you're at the bank? Right, I know it might seem a bit fast, but, well, I think we're ready. So, Jal, I want you to move in with me.
What?
I want your stuff to be in this house. Yeah? What could be better than that?
Chris.
Oh, yeah, what did you want to tell me?
I love you.
Hey, now you're talking. Right, I was thinking.
Don't think. Sorry.
Oh, not again. Please, Jal, not again. Look, you can't walk me to the lake and then not let the camel drink. I'm fucking thirsty.
I can't.
What the fuck's going on, Jal? I feel like I'm giving you everything, but...
Sorry.
Not even a cheeky foot job. One more chance. So we can talk this thing forward. One more chance. Cause I don't wanna end it. So we need. Yeah. Yeah.
Why you gonna burn it, man? What's wrong with you? too much olive oil.
You know, listen, dude. Cooking oil only. Olive oil is for special foods like omelets.
Hi, Dad.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Yo, Dad, come do some pancakes, innit?
Where you been?
Out.
I know you've been out. I'm saying, where you been? Well?
With Chris.
You got exams and an audition coming up. Forget about him. The boy's a waster.
He's not a waster.
He's a draft up, good for nothing, waster. Anyone can see you're not going to end up with him.
How do you know?
It's not going to happen.
Yeah? And you know all about relationships, Dad, don't you?
Hey! Hey! Who's talking for you, bitch? Hey, it's not going to be crack, innit? Hey, well, but my mum got star, man.
Shush, man.
Yo, but that was...
Shush.
You look me in the eye and swear to me this boy won't mess you up somehow.
Why don't you get a life of your own and stay out of mine, okay?
Hey, Ronnie. Come get some pancakes, man. Huh? What are you saying? Lemon? Chocolate? Butter?
Hello.
Good morning, Dad.
Hi, Cass. It's not the morning, by the way.
Is it matter?
Needed somewhere quiet to revise.
Well, it's quiet, isn't it? Spoken to you in such a long time, Dal.
Got a revise class.
It's not like you need to. Forget the books, let's talk.
What about?
I don't know. Fill me in with everything. Every little detail.
I don't know, there's nothing really to
I'm
talk
I'm really
about.
Happy, Dal. Things worked out for once. Isn't that great?
Sid.
He just left. We've been getting to know each other again. A lot.
Cool.
And it's lovely having someone who cares about you. All the worries feel lighter when you've got someone you can tell everything to. Yeah? We can carry on pretending if it makes you feel any better. Treat it like a role play. A love drama.
What?
Do you want to play Jal or should I?
Hey!
Shut up, Cassie. I'm trying to revise here.
What?
Got so much to do and there's so little time. Revision. You know, I don't even need decent grades to go to music college. Can't help myself. I've got to revise because it takes my mind off being pregnant.
All these books. Stops me thinking about anything. Stops me thinking about why I'm keeping a secret from my boyfriend.
Please.
Or my best friends.
Please don't tell Cass.
Secrets hurt. It's only a matter of time before you and Chris know everything about each other, Jal. And there's a lot of secrets out there. Breakfast? Bye.
Hey, I'm home.
Hey.
Who's my babe?
Thank you. Very good.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Oh, hey,
Heya.
Maxie!
Hey, guys.
Max over here.
I want you guys to meet someone.
James.
James. It's James. Everyone knows James, man.
Sit down. Hey. James, here's my book, yeah?
Yeah, okay. Nice one, cheers.
So, James, what's he like?
He's good. Really good.
Oh, that's cool.
Sydney.
Hey, there she is. Some shenanigans thing, bro. Making my horny and thing. I blew bare linkages, lad. Like. What's going on? Some shenanigans thing. Making
Qué bonito es el amor.
Showcase.
Hey, Jal. How's the revision?
Jal, can we go outside for some fresh air?
Así que Tony y yo decidimos salir, ¿vale? Pero no sé nada de él desde ese día. Oh, ya que hay exámenes, pero no sé cuándo. ¿Dónde? Oh, ¿qué voy a hacer, Jal?
Jal,
me cuesta pensar con claridad. El examen oral es pasado mañana y los exámenes son en 5 días y lo único en que pienso es si debería volver con él.
Jal, I need
Jal. Español, por favor. Si no, ¿cómo podemos...?
Shell, estoy embarazada.
¿Embarazada? What? What does fucking embarazada mean? Oh, shit. I've got to revive. I'm never gonna pass.
Michelle, can you just stand
Shell.
Still and...
Hi.
Hi.
Carry your books.
You've got me books, Tony. They're in the study room.
Let's go get them. Then I'll carry them.
I know I should talk to Chris. It's just...
Telling him will make it real and you'll have to decide. You need some time out. This is where I come for a bit of peace and quiet. Come on! Hey, Bob.
Hey, Gretel. I've not seen you for a bit.
Oh, well. Well, I finally got it together with that Sinbad guy I was telling you about.
Sinbad?
Well, you never pull it together. Fucking Sinbad.
Bob? This is Esmeralda, but everyone calls her Elder. It's her first time here. She's into Lady Luck.
Well, now, there's something for nothing. Take a chance.
Thanks. Alda?
You can pull any face behind a mask, but be careful.
Why?
Because someone else might be pretending.
Huh?
You might not be the only one with a secret.
Cass, for Christ's sakes!
Win! I win, motherfucker!
How often do you come here?
Can't you get it, Albert? This is nowhere. Nothing matters here. That's what you want, isn't it?
I don't know.
Go on. See how your luck's running. Win means you decide one way. Losing, you decide another. You decide.
Oh.
Wow, golden one. You win. So what's the decision, Alda?
Family meeting.
I know your parents have gone to Blackpool for the week, but you're not my family, Donald.
We all started in Africa.
We call in this family meeting because we, the Hip Hop Collective, is making an official announcement. Basically, we're not erupting anymore. Nah, we're getting into business.
I told you, Ronnie, these guys would grow out of the rap team. This time next week, they'll want to be reggae selectors.
Don't watch. Man's trying to build a new kind of empire, you get me?
The clothing revolution starts here!
We're going all out. World domination.
See, we came for everyone in the market. We got teas for the Crips, the Bloods, and the Game and them. They're the only people in the market.
With the exclusive
Do You Clothing Range.
Sarah, how are you going to pay for all this?
What?
Well, perhaps you come true with a dollar, you get me?
You want me to invest in your T-shirt business?
Show, old man. And the record label. We're taking over it.
Oh, shit. Now they're back in the music business.
We already got a shower man artist. Shower.
Yeah? Who?
Zoop zoop! Do you familia?
You got a bad jokers, man.
All I need my favourite papa was a preacher man to do is sign a six-figure deal.
What are you saying, Joe? Do I sign? Or am I in over my head?
I'm pregnant.
Lord fire.
Okay, so I looked it up in the Spanish dictionary. Ring me, Joe, please.
Sit down. I said sit. Give me the plan. Move in with Chris. Have a kid. Have a couple.
Maybe.
Look at me.
I don't want to.
You fucking look at me.
Dad.
It's simple. You either fuck up your life or you don't. You've got an audition, music college, everything you've been working for, everything I've been paying for.
I'm not going to that audition.
Why? I can't even look at you right now. I'm disappointed.
Disappointed? Okay, I'm a big fat disappointment.
Yeah, you are. Jesus, why are you doing this to me?
Oh, stop it.
If your mother was here...
Well, I'd like to see that. But she's not here. She won't set foot in this place.
Look.
You did something. You fucked up so bad. And one day we're going to find out what you did.
I don't know what I did.
Crap! What would my mum say, Dad? Where is my mum?
Shut your mouth.
Where is she? No. What would my mum say, Dad? Come back here.
Yo, Uncle Lillian in the house.
Go away.
It's blessed.
Hey, what are you bawling for? You got a young blood nephew passing through?
We already feeling it still.
I love you guys.
Give me some of that love.
How lucrative the Do You Baby range could be.
You all right?
Chris.
I thought you were coming around last night.
Yeah, sorry.
Cassie says that I should talk to you.
Oh, I can't, Chris. I've got to go to London for my audition and then back to my oral.
Yeah, I know, but you really need to hear this.
So. No.
I waited for you and...
Not now!
Hold on, look, listen. Look, what are we waiting for? Come live with me. Look, we're gonna run out of time if you don't stand still and just...
I gotta go. I'm gonna be late.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
Look, I know that if you go to that audition, then you'll get in. And then one way or another, sooner or later, we'll be over.
You don't know what you're talking about.
No? Look, my pad's this way.
My music audition.
I didn't go.
What?
Major.
It's not like I've got in yet.
You'll get in. And you'll probably move in with some fucking music student called Terry from East Anglia. He plays a fucking trombone. And then you'll sit up through the night discussing your blowing techniques. Then you'll blow him.
Huh?
And I fucking love you. But yeah, you'll move in with him and then I could be like dying. Yeah, and you wouldn't even know about it.
I'm just going to an audition. Then we're going to talk, Chris. Wish me luck.
Luck. All right, no blowing trombones then, yeah?
Phaser. Which of the four pieces are you playing for us today?
The Brahms.
Brahms?
Bit of a cop-out.
Cop-out?
It's the easiest piece out of the four. And we're about challenge. We need to know if you are too, huh?
But...
So, we'll give the Weber a crack. Unless you feel you aren't up to it.
Oh, let her play the easy piece.
I'll play the fucking Weber. What are you looking at? I was just wondering if Zhao was here. Thought we could go to the oral together.
She's not here.
No. Okay. Cassie. Has she told him yet?
It's none of our business, Shell.
Look, I want to talk to him.
Chris went to bed. He's not feeling well again. She'll be at the oral. She always does what she's supposed to do.
Yeah. Look, Cassie. I'm really sorry about me and Sid.
You saw sense?
Yeah. I'm glad.
Good luck, Shell.
Mum? Is this real?
Everything's real, darling. You better tuck in before Ace and Linton come.
You won't be here when Ace and Linton come.
Sit down. I hear you've got a boyfriend.
Who said? Right, Dad told you.
Ronnie tells me a lot of things.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't talk about you. You don't exist for him.
Oh, you know all about it, don't you?
Dad wouldn't. He hates you.
One thing I know for certain about Ronnie is that he doesn't hate me. Jolanda, there is a reason for everything. Whatever you do now about this baby will have a reason. You'll understand it. Maybe nobody else will. But you can live with that. Can't you?
Where the fuck were you?
I remember standing in this kitchen one Tuesday. I scraped sauce off Linton's coat. I wiped snot off Ace's knee. And I redid the plaits in your hair. And I watched you go off to school. And I knew that your dad was coming in from the afternoon flight from New York.
He needed you.
I couldn't stand that. It was easy to go upstairs and pack a bag, walk to the bus stop, get on. I had some choices. And that's what I did.
Did you know the maximum text charge from one mobile phone network to another is 30p? And you couldn't even spare 30 fucking pence to check I was okay, to say happy birthday. And talking that I was gonna cheap what? Tell me, because my network's fucking cheap. You made your choice.
Jolanda.
It's Jal.
Jolanda. The one thing that your father couldn't forgive was I wasn't honest. I didn't tell him. That was all.
You better go before Ace and Linton get back.
Bueno, Chalinder, cuéntame un poco sobre tus ambiciones y los temas que te conciernen para el futuro. Sé que es difícil, pero intenta relajarte.
Creo que finalmente me he dado cuenta de lo que significa ser adulta. Siempre me lo he preguntado, ¿sabes? Pero es fácil. Ser adulta es cuando tienes que tomar una decisión y nadie te puede ayudar. Si no hago nada, dentro de 8 meses, tendré un bebé. La gente necesita saber esto. Pero estarán dolidos y enfadados y yo estoy asustada. Probablemente por eso me resulta difícil tomarme en serio este examen. Así que, discúlpeme.
Yolanda, buena suerte.
Hola.
Well, they had coffee, but I thought these looked so vibrant, I just couldn't resist.
Cassie, nothing's making sense.
I couldn't decide which flavour, so the man suggested we had Lucky Dip, a bit like a Thunderball. Guava.
Cassie.
With a hint of papaya.
Cassie, what's wrong with Chris?
So refreshing. I can feel the steel drums chiming against my taste buds.
Cassie, I don't want to play anymore. What the fuck's going on?
I told you. He had a bit of a headache, said he just nipped down to the hospital.
To the hospital? What's wrong with him?
What if I just told him your secret?
What?
You're not the only one, Jal.
What are you on about, Cass? Chris doesn't have any secrets. I know everything there is to know about.
You never saw the pills?
Chris is always taking pills and I'm always telling him to stop, but...
Not those kind. The kind that you're supposed to take. because there's something wrong with you.
What kind of pills, Cassie?
He fell on the floor, Del. There was blood in his ear. I didn't know what to do.
Cassie Ainsworth? Is there a Cassie Ainsworth here?
Here.
This way, please.
Why are they asking for you?
I'll have to explain. You can't do anything else now. Go on.
You keep stepping on mines, Cass.
I know.
Chris?
Are you the girlfriend?
Yeah.
Good. He's nearly gone.
What? Where?
Pre-meds. You'll be out in a minute. Go on, have a chat.
Chris, what's wrong?
The sky is blue and the grass is green. Good mood, shit. Everything's cool.
What pills do you take?
Everything. Stick the packets on the wall.
What pills?
Shh. It's a secret. No one knows. And don't tell Jal, because if you tell Jal, then she won't move in with me anymore.
I'm pregnant. I might have to have a baby. Or I might have to... I might want... Why is he like that?
It's probably a mixture of the pre-meds for the operation.
What operation?
The swelling on his brain caused by the clot isn't doing him any good, though. That's why we've decided to keep him under until... The doctor explained all this to you. It's marked as girlfriend spoke to doctor. You said you knew about this because of the hereditary aspect. The brother died of the same thing.
What's happening? What are they doing? Chris?
I'm out.
Oh my God, can you hear me, Chris?
I'm out.
What's wrong? What's wrong with him? Chris? Chris?
Calm down.
Please tell me what's wrong with him. Where's he going? Where are you taking him? This is all my luck. That's all I got.
Sweet, 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 s
You may turn over your papers.
I'll love you forever, Sid.
You will?
Yes. That's the problem.
I fucked up. Tony fucked up, Sid fucked up. Giles fucked up worse than any of us, but it doesn't all have to turn to shit.
You're her. You're Chris's mum.
It's the vanilla, isn't it?
Maybe not that great with meatballs. I stopped eating, and then everyone had to do what I said. I fell in love.
Ah, love. Why cut yourself when you can be in love? And to
tell you I... Sex tapes are just the icing on top of the darling's cake. A lot more broken branches are falling off this family tree. Catch the next new episode of Dirty Sexy Money tomorrow night here on E4 at 10. Next up, the world's gone sex crazy, where we've Hollyoaks in the city.